See here, both are factors of production, create which create the, among the factors of production create the income. Simply we can write it, income is equals to wages, rent plus interest plus profit. Okay, these are great, these are the among the factors to create the incomes. Okay, now so this is the functional distribution. So it does not only study the total income earned by individual. The functional of distribution is divided into two forms, two distributions in two forms, namely micro distribution and macro distribution. Which one? It does not income, total income earned by, it does not only individual, but we have the two forms are there. Which one? This is the two forms are there, namely are micro distribution and macro distribution. So micro distribution, it is explain how the price of factors of production, how the price of factors of production are the determined. For example, for instance, it is studies how the wages rate of labor of determined. Okay, it is only studied, it is explained about the price. Explain price only. Okay, it is determine the price. For instance, for example, it is the wages to determine the labor. So it is study about the only single digits and the small things. It is the studied. Which one studied? Micro distribution. Next is macro distributions. So macro distributions, it is explained as share of factors of productions of the national income. Means here studies micro studies are only single now. The macro studied about the factors of productions. Factors of production like to national income. National income. So here to this one, for example, we are saying that one, it is the labor of national income. Here only create that one. Here to go only for individual income, but here to they aggregating the total individual income of national income. So this is the micro and the macro distributions. So remaining part is, what is the remaining? Personal distribution. What do you call personal distribution? It is studies the how income, it is studies how income or wealth of country distribution among the, among its people. So we are studying about that, we are discussing about that total country of health, a total country of income or people. He studies much income is earned by individual, but not now it is earned or how many from the earned, either single digits or how many members people they are earning income, and the income inequalization and causes can know the study of personal distribution. Okay, this is the functional and personal distribution. Next is determination of factors price. What is the next one? Determination of factor price. Like a product price factors and the based from this supply, demand, and everything it is involving that one, the determination to the demand of factors of production depends upon following the factors available in here. Then we are going to study up this one. The demand of the factors of production, derived by the demand, and it is depends upon demand for the goods and a product by it. So it is one of the determines. So next is the price of the factor, determination of demand. The price of the factor also determination of the demand. It is one of the, what do you call, determination. And go for the next one. The price of the factor, determination, demand for future. And the factor, it indicates. And moreover, technology of the changing determination. Can you, using the technology, for instance of example, increasing the technology, the reducing the demand in a labor. It is also one of the determination. We can adopt the technology that the labor will be reducing in organization, in industry, in business. Okay, so the return to scale determination, the denote the demand. The demand, it is to increasing the due to increasing the returns. Okay, it is the one of the fact determination. And moreover, the following that one, some demand and supply, it is also indicating the price. So demand and the supply and the factors of production, for example, I am saying, when we are applicable the supply and the demand and supply of the labor depends upon. In factors of production, can you using depend upon supplying and labor. So what will happen this one? The size of population and it is age competitions. Here to go age. The age also main playing the role to factors of production. Okay, we have the size of age. Means we have the teenage, middle age, old age. When you take the help of the factors of production to produce the productivity, to take factors that is called, consider labor, can you, which type of category can you utilize it? The teenage and a middle age and old age. Okay, so next thing is multi of this factors of production and efficiency of the factors of productions and geographical conditions. So everything we can consider price of the factors. So these are the following the factors to production to supply of depend upon labor. Okay, these are the constant of there, and the apply of the factors of depends upon the communities of the cost, imagine of the everything to certain the best alternative, etc. We have the so many alternatives also. We can use some alternatives. You can utilize it of particular certain alternatives. So these are that one, what you call to distribution of income and determination of the factors price.